catch you at your crib if you read this, it's too late.